Welcome to Shaili B'Chamishi, the revision. I get calls from some people and they question me, where does it say, where does it infer in the Megillah that Matcha Yotze B'Roivam, that he had most of the people and not everyone's approval? So I want to clarify, it indeed does not say a pasuk in the Megillah, Matcha Yotze B'Roivam, but it says Matcha Godala Yehidim, was very famous, very big. But then it says, V'Rotze L'Roivechav, he was only approved by some of his brothers and not by everyone. Let me add to it, it also says V'doiv Hashem L'chol Zaroi, but he didn't care, and he loved and spoke to everyone. He didn't make any cheshbonos. I also have to add, this is not my own pshat, it's a very famous vart, I couldn't find the source. Get ready for Purim.